Thank you.
Gentlemen, Justine Henin.
Our 2003 U.S. Open champion. Now it's time to Justine Henin.
Terrific play from both. Good reactions. A quickness on Sugiyama's part to get into the net. And Ardan comes away with the point.
Great effort by.
Perhaps the best tennis of anybody in the tournament against Jelena Jankovic, the athletic Serbian. Henin finishes that point up crisply. And she has three match points. And they're going to be playing past midnight no matter what. Now Serena comes up with a point here to stay in the match. Still two match points for Henin. Justine Henin advances to the semifinals, finally allows a smile to briefly cross her face there. Meeting Serena at the net. 7-6 and 6-1 for the top seed with the best record in women's tennis this year, and trying to rack up another U.S. Open championship to go with the one she won back in 2003.
Can you repeat that?
I'm Justine Henin.
That's my name, I remember that. You're gonna kill me!
That's the last one, I promise.
Best in the game.
You've got to be kidding.
Henin, it's almost a personal challenge now not to let her get a game.
This is unbelievable defense played by Justine Henin.
Smile from Henin.
Points so huge for both girls right now.
Oh, this glorious tennis we're seeing here. Extraordinary.
Champion Justine Henin.